Or if I could get to it from here. Oh, lame sauce. It seems like I could destroy it. Maybe not. I probably gotta go in there later. No sense fucking with it now. We have a mission to keep. Right, now we can open this door over here because we got the warrior skull. Alright! Open the door! Oh, look, a save point. Yay. I need magic. Okay. Holy shit. What's going on here? I saw R1 somewhere. There we go. And those bones on the floor. Hello. Like, click on it. Hello? You an idiot! Fucking... Get to the bottom. Magic! Open the door before you get smashed. Haha. Fuck you. That was pretty close. Alright. I'll take some orbs for that. That's where the exploding core helps. Him down. He gets shot down, so it's best to do something about it. No, don't do that. Tried to shimmy across, and apparently it doesn't work that way. Bullshit. Fuckers out. Ooh, and a gorgon. If I had magic, I would use it. Tr- trying. Christ. Okay, so apparently I don't get to block either. God. So I finally do it and then I mess it up. Again. God! Fuck it. I don't even care. Alright, and now my controller's wigging out. This is fucking ridiculous. I was moving it and it wasn't doing anything, so I'm like, alright, Alright, I'm not gonna risk falling in there by... Alright, so apparently I have to. What the... At least they're not assholes about it. That was some fucking shit. It has to be done the hard way. I just want to get rid of you so I can get some help. That's kind of what I'm after. Alright, so this place kind of sucks. Gotta fly in the direction of the... okay. Fly in the direction of the spinnings. It's kind of awkward because you can't see where the fans are, but whatever.
The ashes of the Phoenix. Only fire will set him free.
The Phoenix Chamber. It's placed the ashes in the fire to resurrect the Phoenix. Alright, sounds simple enough. We will do that another day. So when we come back, we'll resurrect the Phoenix and proceed towards killing Zeus. So I'll see you guys later.